from Santa Rica. Bet you think you're pretty clever, don't you, boy? Flying on your motorcycle, watching all the ground beneath you dry. Kill yourself for recognition. Kill yourself to never ever stop. Broke another mirror. You are turning into something you are not. The best thing that you ever had, the best thing that you ever, ever had. It's the best thing that you ever had, the best thing that you've had has gone away.
Take a rest after that. Beautiful, beautiful. All right.
Oliver Steele.
Who do you think it was?
It's Katy.
It's Katy Perry? Is it Katy Perry? Katy. Is it Katy?
It is Katy.
Is it Katy?
It's Katy.
Is it Katy?
In fact, I know exactly who picked what song. Pretty sure I know.
Wow.
I'm pretty sure Katy was Radiohead, Luke was Heartbreak Warfare, and Lionel was Bigger Than My Body. I think I'm solid on it.
Right?
Is that, quickly, is that true? Is that true?
I could be wrong.
Is it right?
That's right.
Katy takes the lead.
Oh, wait. Ryan. What's going to happen next week? Tell me.
Well, actually, I just got word today that if I make it through, my dad's saying he wants to come out here for a show.
Oh, yeah.
What'd be happening?
Listen, Oliver, I think you went with your intuition, which obviously is spot on. I think that that song, of all the songs, even though they could have all been good, I think you interpreted this Radiohead song as your own. And it was really your own. It was so delicate.
Yeah.
It was so angelic. It was like nothing you have done before. You brought everybody in, and then you ended it with harmonics. And it was chef's kiss.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
You are a vibe. You are a mood. You set a feeling, an emotion, and your voice was amazing. But listen, I think you need to play some guitar a little bit too. I mean, you're so tasteful on it, and you've teased us with it a little bit. But I mean, and Katy, every time you start playing guitar, Katy just starts freaking out, and we all do. So don't, you know, just think next steps, more levels. But when you play guitar, it's really cool how you integrate it with what you're doing as an artist.
Your guitar playing and your vocals are excellent, both excellent. That's not usually the case.
Yeah. You know, I have to laugh because no one says it better than my co-judge up here, and that's the vibe. The vibe was everything. The vibe, your vibe. No, honestly, you own that song. You made it yours. That's all it is. Every interpretation you do from now on, make it your song.